Good afternoon, ma'am. This is the 3 lesson about Makato and the Cory Shell.
In this figure, showing that Makato what he did everything kind of work, like carrying heavy things, and he never idled over his work. He knew that if he did not work, he would starve.
In this second figure, showing that Makato had no brothers, sisters, cousins, or friends to take care of himself, so that's why he never regretted in any kind of struggles.
In this third figure, showing that Makato was being success, so that's why he became a good king.
This is the 3 lessons from the story of Makato and the cowrie shell.